الله أكبر. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين.
Well, the CMSA, short for Congressional Muslim Staff Association, we're a big tent organization, meaning we accept membership from any services around the House and the Senate. And so we have about a total of 100 members, and that also includes about 20 that work in district offices throughout the country.
Without having this measuring stick, without having the knowledge of Islam, I can be doing tons of sins, and on the Day of Judgment, my repentance is not going to be accepted.
Juma prayer is the congressional prayer for the Muslim community. As where Jews meet on Saturday, Christians on Sunday, Muslims, we meet on Friday. So within the United States, our prayer day happens to be on a business day. So the great thing about being a Muslim American and being a congressional staffer is to work in an institution where it appreciates and it values its staffers and its diversity, and provides this resource, this space for us to use so that we can still be as professional as possible, but on our free time during our lunch period or so, to come also do our obligational weekly prayer. And this is, this is also along with the privileges that other religious organizations have, Christian and Jewish and others, under working with, again, with the chaplain's office to make sure that all people of all faiths and persuasions are accommodated reasonably here within the congressional campus.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Malik Yawm Al-Din, Iyaka Na'budu Wa Iyaka Nasta'een, Ihdina Al-Sirat Al-Mustaqeem, Sirat Al-Ladhi.